gorgeous blonde's newest Kia campaign for her line of mulberry bags leaves little to the imagination. With one bag based on her lion finger tattoo, elsewhere in the campaign, Kara keeps her clothes on, swapping nudity from animals as she holds the puppies and owls while lodging in the country estate. But while Kara models gorgeous blouses and fur coats from the designer, there is still plenty of flash on show as she leaves her model pins exposed. In fact, the actual handbags are probably the third or fourth thing we notice in this page. Where's Dawn Draper when you need them? This beautiful new campaign was released just after Kara slammed the modeling industry. What do you have to say about this? Let us know your thoughts in the comment section below. Also, do not forget to hit like and subscribe to Hollywood Guru.